So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay, okay. They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. There's a Jötnar settlement ahead.
Jötnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing?
Some. Just the language's mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know? Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. Hey, see, there's a chest over there. How'd you do that? Finish that! I think we can go through here. Thanks. There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See? Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm. Almost there.
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Better?
Take even more time. does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Something's breaking through the wall! Up there! Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards the scary thing?
Hey!
Still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Look up there! I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me. Another one here.
It says his name is Grunir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh. Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Grunir's body squished him. Idiot. There sure is a lot to see here.
Boy, over here.
Sir! I've seen this language before. A sealed chest. Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Chains on both sides, maybe? That did it!
Ugh!
Still here.
All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
He's just one man. He killed Gunther!
Atreus!
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey ahead. Wait here. I will handle this.
Came back.
It is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. That chain. Here. There is always a way out. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
Then we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get up and move your ass! I'll ready. Let's go! What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! You waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cocklump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father. Throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me, just this once. Please.
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. Ah! You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
Ah! You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger bija dumber fuckra. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Sure, I'm open. there's quality material. Rate you're going might last a day. Yeah, boy. That's natural. Less to hit. What more you need? Something on your mind, boy? And for Junior? Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl!
To the mountain?
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess that was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road!
Sorry.
Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes lately.
You've noticed. Any idea where they're coming from?
Maybe they ran out of rooms in hell. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so. Now you're talking. Best of luck with all that rampaging.
Aw, I didn't even see this here.
So what'd you find out there? Okay, if that'll hold you for now.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Back here again. Can we get out of this place?
In there. That place could bust you up real good.
This way.
That looks inviting.
Wait there.
What?
death to me.
Sure, we're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
A steel chest. I bet something good's inside. Only one left. We're back here.
This way.
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it.
Come, boy.
Written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning. Doesn't look like anything.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened!